I try to envision the events that take place as individual elements. Combine all of these again as a whole, which is why I have very bad handwriting.
Yeah.